Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this 1992 edition of Pops on the River. Tonight we celebrate heroes and heroines. Our first example is a self-appointed, idealistic, and somewhat disoriented knight who fights the unbeatable foe and dreams the impossible dream. Don Quixote, the man of La Mancha.
Thank you.
stories of heroism in wartime have inspired some great movies. The Bridge on the River Kwai was such a movie, and the march, which everyone can whistle, was an integral part of the movie, the Colonel Bogey March. Lots of kinds of heroes. Some distinguish themselves in battle, others in emergency situations, and still others in science, literature, and the fine arts. And some are heroes because of the songs they sing and the joy they bring to us all. The 60s produced some real rock and roll heroes, including a California group called the Beach Boys.
Thank you.
Since it's graduation time all over the country, we want to recognize the graduates who have taken a major step in their lives. They are surely heroes and heroines, too. By Edward Elgar, The Pomp and Circumstance, March number one.
Ambition and dreams, so long there will be pioneers in every field of endeavor. When such dreaming stops, civilization will cease to be. If we wish to be one of these pioneers, the shortest way to attain that end is to accept the work already done by those who have preceded us. The better the foundation we lay now, the better the structure which we can build upon. Empires of the future are the empires of the mind.
Thank you.
first march by John Philip Sousa this evening, El Capitan. Heroes and heroines come from all walks of life. Kings can be heroes, as can teachers. And sometimes when they are willing to learn from each other, they become the subject of a major Broadway musical. From The King and I, We Kissed in a Shadow. Thank you. Our national game produces lots of heroes, like our new Binghamton Mets. Here's a rather unusual arrangement of Take Me Out to the Ball Game. This summer, the best of the best will compete in the Summer Olympic Games. The musical theme which most people associate with the Games is taken from a number that spotlights our brass and percussion section, A Bugler's Dream.
Dreams are made of. A boy's playground just pretending out loud. A spark can turn into a flame, and he swears one day he's gonna play that game. Some will say he's gonna fall flat. He'll tell you he's better than that. That's what dreams are made of. A little love, hope, and desire. That's what dreams are made of. Always lifting you a little higher. If there's a tomorrow, there's a glimmer of hope. That's what dreams are made of. Never let go.
Casey Jones drove a train. Now, Casey Jones was kind of a hero and kind of a scoundrel. After all, the train did crash. In any case, our final number before intermission is also about a train. It's the Orange Blossom Special. Thank you. take a brief intermission. We'll be back shortly with more.
Nellie Hall. smile, and there were songs with a tear. There were songs of old Broadway. I wish they'd write songs again the way they wrote them back in Dad and Mother's wonderful days. Take me back to dear old Dad and Mother's. Those were the good old, those were the good old days. Homesick, heartsick, nothing seems real. That's how I feel today. Hometown, my town, I hear you call, calling me far away, far away. It's just a little street where old friends meet. I'd love to wander back someday, someday.
To you, it may seem old and sort of tumble down.
Still, it means a lot to folks in my hometown.
Sing of your roses, which by other names would smell just as sweetly, they say.
But I
know that my rose would never consent to have that sweet name taken away. Her glances are shy whene'er I pass by. My true love grows, how it grows.
And my
one wish has been that someday I may win the heart of my wild Irish rose. My rose, my wild Irish rose.
Search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose.
Irish rose.
My wild
Irish rose, my rose. She's the dearest flower that grows. And someday for my sake, she may let me take the bloom from my wild Irish rose. I love my wild Irish rose. Someday to her I'll propose, and if she will agree, that's heaven for me. When I marry my wild Irish rose, my rose. When I marry my wild Irish, marry my wild Irish rose.
Marching along the avenue, ain't it something grand? Like my dad, I'm proud to lead the big brass band with the same old shillelagh me father brought from Ireland. And divil a man was prouder than he as he walked with it in his hand. He'd lead the band on Paddy's Day and twirl it round his mitt, and divil a bit we'd laugh at it, or dad would have a fit. Sure as the same old shillelagh me father could lick a dozen men. As fast as they'd get up before he'd knock them down again. And many's the time he used it on me to make me understand the same old shillelagh me father brought from Ireland. Oh, 50 years ago, me father left old Erin shore. He landed here, shillelagh in hand, and divil a penny more. He got a job and got a wife and had a family, and then he died and left his old shillelagh stick to me. Sure it's the same old shillelagh me father brought from Ireland. And divil a man was prouder than he as he walked with it in his hand. He'd lead the band on Paddy's Day and twirl it round his mitt. And divil a bit we'd laugh at it when dad would have a fit. The same old shillelagh me father could lick a dozen men. As fast as they'd get up before he'd knock them down again. And many's the time he used it on me to make me understand. The same old shillelagh me father brought from Ireland. I'll twirl that old shillelagh stick to lead the band. The same old shillelagh me father brought from Ireland.
In Spain, the hero enters the ring as the matador. Thank you. Some of America's heroes are distinctly sinister, but they fight crime and lawlessness wherever it rears its ugly head. In Gotham City, when the Joker or the Penguin appears, the signal is flashed onto the clouds that calls Batman.
Criminals are a superstitious, cowardly lot. So mindless disguise must be able to strike terror into their hearts. I must create a uniform which will chill my prey. I must be a creature of the night, black and terrible. I must be a bat. Thank you.
toxic brew, big city corruption, bone white, green-haired, eternally grinning thing was born. His name is the Joker.
Chemical, it turned my hair green, my lips rouge red, my skin chalk white. I looked like an evil clown. What a joke on me. Somebody tell me what kind of world we live in, where a man dressed as a bat gets all my press. That's right, folks, who can you trust? And where is Batman? He's at home washing his tights.
Bells ring and cannons roar. The 1812 Overture. Thank you.
Thank you.
time ago in a galaxy far, far away. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy.
Thank you. Susan Arch, The Washington Post. A being from another planet stranded here on Earth steals the hearts and imaginations of everyone. When he finally returns to his home among the stars, we are sad, but we have found another hero. His official name is the extraterrestrial, but we remember him as E.T. Thank you.
finally, the Sousa March, which immortalizes the symbol of our country, the Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you.